everyone, welcome back to the IT class. Now we can go for the second part of our second chapter, that is preparations for the youth festival. Okay, so now you are going to prepare for the youth festival. For that you want to prepare three things. What are they? First one is preparing the letter for the parents about the festival. Okay, so you are going to prepare an invitation card or anything about the festival to the parents. Okay, preparing the letter is your first activity. Second activity is that preparing the participants card. Okay, so you are preparing for the youth festival, so that you want to prepare the participants card. Then third one is preparing the certificate. After the participation, you got the prizes. So for that, preparation of the certificate is required. Okay. Now we can move to first activity, that is preparing the letter for parents. See my dear children, we are going to prepare the letter for the parents. But the content is common. In that letter, we are going to include the name and address of the parents. Is it possible? Is it difficult? It is little bit difficult because you want to include the details of each and every parents, isn't it? So here we are using a technique. It is known as mail merge technique. What is that? Mail merge technique. What is the use of mail merge technique? It will reduce our work. How? See dear children, you want to prepare two documents for applying the mail merge technique. One is address.ods. By seeing the format itself, you know that it is the file that has prepared in LibreOffice Calc. Okay, then next one is letter.odt. So this is prepared in the LibreOffice Writer. Okay, so first of all, you want to create the list of parents, which means the name, address, etc. So for time being, I will show you in this computer. Go to Home, School Resources, Standard 10. Here you can see letter.odt and address.ods. This is the address.ods file in LibreOffice Calc. Okay. See, the list is already prepared in LibreOffice Calc. Likewise, you want to prepare it your own when the school opens. Okay, so there are five fields here. Name, house name, street name, post office, then PIN code. And the details of how many parents are there. Here you could see 41 as the number, but one row is for the headings. Okay, field headings. So 40 parents details are included in this file address.ods. Okay, so first of all, you want to prepare a list of parents with the all details in LibreOffice Calc. Okay. Now let me show one more file. Go to School Resources Standard 10. You can see letter.odt. Here it is, letter.odt. Let us open it. It is opened in LibreOffice Writer. Okay, see, this is the model of a letter. Okay, so here you can include the name of the parent, and at the last portion of the letter you can include the full address of the parent. Okay, so the specialty of using mail merge technique is that there is a need of only one page. See, this is only one page, one model of letter. By using this letter, we are going to create the letter for 40 parents by including their name and full address. Okay, so let me see how it is going. Okay, for that you want to remove this name. Okay, then go to insert menu, click fields, go to more fields. Okay, insert, fields, more fields. Now a window will be opened for mail merge fields. Okay, the name of the window is fields. Okay, in this you can see so many tabs here: document tab, cross references tab, etc. From this you want to study only the database tab. Okay, the last tab, database tab. Okay, from the database tab you could make sure that the type is enabled in mail merge fields. Okay, if it is not, you want to select mail merge fields. Okay, then you want to browse our ODS file, which means our LibreOffice Calc file. So click here on the browse option, then go for home, school resources, standard 10, address.ods. See, here it is. Okay, then select open button. Now you can see address file in the database selection field. Okay, but there is nothing below the address tab, so you want to click here in this arrow. See, you can see sheet 1. Just click in the arrow here also. Okay, now just keep it here. You can see the fields that we have seen in the LibreOffice Calc address.ods file. Okay, do you remember that? Okay, so you want to click on the fields which you need. Here we want only the name, dear. After the dear, you want the name. So keep the cursor here after the word dear. After that, you want to click on the name. Okay, then click on the insert button. See, now you can see the name. Okay, now go to the last portion of our letter. Here you want to insert name. Press the enter key, then house name, press the enter key, street name, post office, then pin code. Okay, then click on the close button. So your work is over. Now you want to print all these things for the 40 parents from the single file. Okay, so you can see the magic now. For that, click on the file, then click on the print option. Here you can see the print option. Now there will be a question for you. Your document contains address database fields. Do you want to print a form letter? So you want to click on the yes option. Okay, now you can see another one. Here it is, the ODS file. Okay, you want to select the file option. After selecting the file option, you want to click on the OK button. Now you want to save it in your folder. For that, go for home, then students work 10th, select it. Now here you can give the name, activity 2, click on save. Now you can see here creating documents, and you can see the progress. Okay, so our work is over. Now you can go for students work 10, here you can see activity 2.odt, just open it. See, you can see the magic dear, after that the name is came here at the last portion 2, the name and the full address with the pin code is came. Not only for one parent but for 40 parents. See, the name is different for each and every letter. See, okay. So the letter for parents, how many parents? 40 parents are ready from a single document by using the mail merge technique. Okay, so is it easy? You only have to make a ODS file, which means that this file. Okay, after that you can make use of mail merge technique. For that you want to create a format like this, only single document. After that you can use mail merge technique by using insert, then field option, then more fields option. Okay, then you want to browse it by clicking on the database mail merge fields, then click on the insert button. After that you want to print it by clicking on file, print, then yes, then output file, then click on the OK button. Okay, so I think it is very easy for you. We can practice it after the lockdown days. Okay, so I think you all understood this and the use of mail merge technique. Okay, in the next class we can go for more detailed activity 2.8, preparing participants card like this by using the mail merge technique and preparing the certificates. Okay, so by finishing that, our second chapter is also finishing for the next class. Okay, so you want to write one word question and answer, you want to stay at your home, stay safe. Thank you.